Where's Brasidas?
What do you want with him?
Don't question me. Take me to him.
It concerns Sparta, so it concerns me.
If you were so concerned, you'd be with your brothers preparing for battle. Now, let's go.
Stop! I have orders. Stand guard and wait for reinforcements. They were due 2 nights ago.
You can stop waiting. I've arrived.
You? The Athenians are dogs at our throats. You won't talk so tough once you see them.
I join you, and all they'll see is the ferryman.
Ha! Well met, warrior! You better fight as good as you talk. Come! We go to Brasidas.
Between you and me.
And it is one you cannot win.
If Brasidas dies, his blood is on your hands.
His, yours, and every one of your friends.
Are you mad? We can still stop.
Enough! We will not stop.
I don't want to kill you, Alexios. But I will stop you.
My name is Deimos!
One of us will die.
Isn't that the point?
I found Mate.
Finally reunited. Only to lose each other again! You're cold-blooded. I would have done the same at Pylos. Of course, that's not the first time you cast me away to die.
Huh. So that's what they told you.
It's what I know.
So what? I'm a prisoner until I'm killed?
That's the plan. Or I could come in there and end you anytime I please. But before that, tell me what you know.
I thought your cultists told you everything. Sounds like you're on their side, but they're not on yours.
You think I'm just a puppet? Then prove it to me. Tell me why I'm on the wrong side. Convince me. I dare you.
What do you want to know?
Everything you claim to be true. But after this, I kill you. Why was I abandoned that night on the mountain?
Ask the people who want me dead, who treat you like a fucking god.
You dare insult the ones who didn't leave me to die?
They were the ones who sent you over that cliff.
I gave them victory. They would throw away their champion? Malaka!
You're being used. You wouldn't be here with me if you thought they were telling you the whole truth.
Here's the truth. If all they wanted was a soldier, there are thousands. They want me, and only me.
They want our family gone. All of us. Not one of us left.
Then explain why I'm still here.
They got to you young. They built you to their benefit.
And they built a machine.
They don't care what...
Themos, we've been searching for you, and you are here, in the gutter. I heard shouting.
It's nothing.
Leave. Now! This was not your action to take, boy.
Do whatever you want with her.
I intend to. Now go. Keep in mind...
I don't recall doing that.
You have to understand. This is all for Athens, Cassandra. Pericles would have impoverished the entire city. The people were living in squalor.
So you had him murdered?
You can't find the perfect yolk without breaking some of the quail's eggs. He wasn't right for us.
Killing your adversaries proves what kind of leader you are.
Oh, I'm just getting started. If only you'd be around to watch.
Come into the cell. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Let's see what happens.
Fortunately for me, there are other fires I need to extinguish. I have heard word of revolt.
Already? That was fast.
I have a plan. They can't revolt if they're dead.
I don't know how you can take on a band of rebels if you refuse to fight this one.
The act itself is out of my hands. The vote has been cast. What did I tell you? The people have given me their blessing.
That's not democracy.
I thought politics was a game to you, remember? It is. And I play to win.
Fuck you, Cleon.
I'm not alone in this. The people of Athens have...
They don't know...
You helped me in Athens. Even willingly. If only you were more like your brother now.
A pity.
The cult wins, Cassandra. Now, I have to see about the boat heading to Mytilene. Its people are in for a rude awakening.
What?
Timing.
Interesting. Death may be the greatest of human blessings after all.
At least you tried.
Surely it's the thought that counts. Thank the gods you are alive, Cassandra.
If those guards are not the last, I say we need to leave and do so quickly.
Wait. We need to talk about Cleon.
Socrates.
Come, Farnavas. Cassandra, meet us at Pericles' residence. There we'll discuss all we know.
The steps to the Parthenon are long and built on corpses.
Everyone will want the price on my head now.
Φόφορον εστίν οράντρα.
Save some coins for the crossing. Thank you.
You made it.
Of course I did.
Bart,
like he said.
Apparently. Come, the others are waiting.
We were worried you wouldn't make it.
Especially with every Athenian guard looking for you.
Cleon will have to do more than that to stop me. What's all this?
We've begun working on a plan to take down Cleon.
Although I hardly call it a plan. Lots of talking, not much action.
So you're...
It won't be...
He's right.
It's...
taking down...
But with your help, it will be possible.
This board, the the gods,
then I feel
chance can
but can
the pelt.
I it was, but if not,
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Sight.